Hello friends, today I am here to extend some help to would-be moms who are pregnant and their anxiety and curiosity about pregnancy and motherhood, especially when it's for the first time that you are pregnant. And these questions are very common to arise, like, is my baby safe? Will I be a good mother? Will I deliver safely? Will it be a normal delivery or a C-section? Why is my body growing so much? Will I get back to my normal body? And many such ancillary questions will be constantly bothering you and worrying your mind. Let me tell you, my dear friends out there who are going to be soon mothers, that it is very, very normal to come across these questions. However, I am here to help you with very few simple techniques that you may like to adopt so that it can help you through a safe and smooth pregnant journey and delivery. So in the first place, the first thing that I would ask you to help yourself is engage in some artistic or creative activity. It could be any form of art or drawing or painting or music or singing. So engage yourself in some creativity and artistic activity. Second is mindfulness. Be aware of yourself during such time when your baby is growing up, you know, inside the womb. So your motherhood doesn't start when it is delivered or it is born. The motherhood starts from the time of conception. So be aware of how it feels to have one another life inside you. So that you can listen to what the baby has to speak to you. And this is going to really help you in the long way to connect with your child as well after he's born and while he's growing up. One another technique is listen to stories with your elders and who have gone through all this, and maybe stories about mythology and courage and wisdom. So when you listen to these stories, you will see a shift in your mind and in your thoughts, and you will feel much better. I hope these two or three techniques will help you to deal with your pregnancy more joyfully and cheerfully. I wish you good luck. Thank you so much.